Data centers are compute-intensive factories driven by powerful components. Advanced memory, storage, and processing devices, all operating 24/7, 365, are providing the high bandwidth capacity responsible for today's data-centric world. As data volumes explode and transfer speeds accelerate, increased computing demands are pushing component capability to the edge. How are today's networking innovators solving the challenge? With more powerful processors and memory devices, packed with multiple die to enable next-gen performance, these large, high-density structures have an increased risk of thermal stress. Reducing potential damage caused by higher thermal loads requires superior thermal management. It is critical to meeting performance objectives. Henkel's thermal interface materials help lighten the load. Thermal interface materials are used across data center applications to dissipate operational heat. In addition to the thermal conductivity capability of the material, the thoroughness of this thermal transfer is a key factor, particularly for high-value large processing units. In these applications, thin bond line, low thermal impedance materials are the ideal solution. Henkel phase change thermal interface materials and high performance greases offer the fastest, most thorough route for heat to move from the processor to the heat sink. And data center system integrators choose Henkel. Our thin bond line solutions are deployed in data centers around the world and are helping reliably deliver data to billions of people and global businesses. Henkel, the most trusted name in data center thermal solutions,